Severe PGH. I'm in Taboo right now. Street Talk Entertainment. Look, I've been spitting hot 16s when I was just 16. On a block, had a Glock, click held 16. Had a car and a crib that kept both those clean. Had both those things when I was just 16, nigga. I see you, nigga, and I see you. And you couldn't see me with a bird's eye view. Y'all niggas got paper, you ain't heard that dude. Until I flash this cannon that shine all blue. It's my birthday week, man. My birthday's on Monday. It's Saturday. I still got Sunday to turn up. I'm gonna do it. Turn up. Pittsburgh.
Now you be fucking with the battle scene?
I fuck with the battle shit. I'm into that battle shit. Y'all look me up on YouTube, Severe PGH. Everything is Severe PGH. Instagram, Severe PGH. YouTube. Subscribe to my shit. I'm into that battling shit. I write songs, I write for motherfuckers, I write R&B joints, rock shit, I do it all. Piano, bass, cartwheels.
Will we ever see you on one of these stages? Street Talk, battling face to face with a nigga?
Yeah, matter of fact, Street Talk is gonna be booking me for these battles in November. You know what I mean? So when I jump back into the battle circuit, man, I'm gonna bring a whole new style, whole new element to this battle game. I'm bringing real street shit, nigga, real trap shit, nigga. Point blank, period, man. I ain't doing all these little schemes and all these little two-bar punchline type shit. No, I'm bringing real rap, man. Real trap shit, real rap shit. Nigga, I'm not no backpack rapper. I'm a backpack trap rapper. Real rap shit.
Let me get a shout out, bro.
Shout out to all my niggas, man, that's going their thing with this motherfucking music shit. Shout out to everybody that's going, all the strippers that's dancing for my rappers, all the motherfucking camera motherfuckers that come out doing the camera work, man, with nice, they come out with lighting equipment, they come out with nothing, quick, full, easy cameras, always doing some HD shit. Shout out to my niggas that's shooting in 2K. Shout out to all my promoters that's booking these motherfuckers, man, that's really see the potential of some of my niggas that's getting in that work.